If I could be the guest of honor for tonight's affair, I immediately accepted it, and I could not turn it down. Because of three important reasons. First, Surquiana Elementary School, my beloved alma mater, has played a very vital and significant role in my life and helped me to become who I am and where I am now. Secondly, I love my alma mater, including all of you. And thirdly, our beloved principal, Madam Clarita Pascua, had been a very good and close friend to my late mother. If I would turn her down, sabi ko, magagalit at pupuro din ako ng nanay ko. Leading aside though, it is indeed a great privilege, honor, and pride to be standing before all of you tonight for this first ever Grand Alumni Homecoming of our beloved Surquiano Elementary School, our ever dearest alma mater. Nusubliyak nga lukipin dagiti binulong ipanawin. Agarup talupulong ken talung atawainin tinapalabas. Manipud iti nauti na nagtakdera iti entablado nato yung apagadagan. Way back 1986 when I delivered my valedictory address. Katkalpasan tinabayag ken naunday nga panawen nga panagin na dayo tayo ken panakaisina tayo iti ingunguten tayo nga pagadalan Surquiano Elementary School na tipon-tipon tayo amin ita iti daytoy na isang sangayan ken nagasap nga rabii nga panangrambak tayo iti daytoy first ever Grand Alumni Homecoming of our beloved institution, Surquiano Elementary School, our ever dearest alma mater. Ket ita apo gagayem ken kakapsat, ta nagsasarak ken nagkikita tayo manen, iti sangon-sango ken rupan-rupa. Maring man dagiti na imayeng nga naglabas. Ken biyagen, ken lagipen tayo, dagiti patun lagip. Tibiyag tayo, akas upuping, ken elementary pupils, iti daytoy apagadalan. Akas man, iti kalman bayan. Dagayem gan kakapsat, numalagip tayo, kas upping, at daan pa yung iti-iti na duma-duma ang ugali. At dadagiti nagaget na agadal. At damit dagiti saan unay nga nagaget. At dadagiti na sirip iti mathematics. At daan dagiti nalaing iti science. At damit dagiti mahilig iti sports. Na duma-duma itimpaay iti apo nga talento ken talugadi itunggal maysa kada tayo. Ket bayat ti panagtakkel tayo ken kabulon dagiti na duma-duma nga experiences tayo ti panagbiag ken dagiti tattao na nakapulpulapon kayo. Nagtawag at nagsaringit met kada tayo dagiti na dumadumang pambati, kultura, ambisyon, panggep, ken choices tayo iti panagbiag tayo. And the outcome is every one of us is different. Being different makes us unique. Being unique makes everyone special. I therefore say that tonight and every day, everybody is special. Despite our differences though, and being unique from anyone else, brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, still, I believe that we are one. One family, one community, belonging to one institution, our beloved Sulcano Elementary School. Katnarud, kakapsat, kengagayem, tonight is the night to celebrate and give thanks for all our blessings. Ita nga rabi, aging nilim kayo akas agagayem, ken kakapsat, akas tamkamin itimay maysang pamilya na naggapwan tayo, our beloved Sulcano Elementary School, our ever dearest alma mater. Kastamit kay tinagan dagiti amin na batches na nagturpus ken bimaddek itilakot daytoy nga pagadalan. Alaek daytoy nga gundaway tapno at yaman kadagiti na anus nagagaget nalalasbang natataraki ken nasisirik nga teachers tayo naglabas ken agdama dagayo amin sirs and moms. You lay the strong foundations and fortresses of our beings as young and naive children and pupils for us to become better and stronger members of the community and citizens of our beloved country. A million thanks to all of you. Nawan kayo kumanga ng karabay yan nangaiwan kada kami bayat ikinaubing me awan kami kumamit kita iti pedestal ngayan. We will always be grateful. To our beloved Sulcano Elementary School, our ever dearest alma mater, no word is sufficient to express how blessed we are for being part of you. Anyway, still to you, we say thank you. Thank you and thank you. Kang runaan na unay, agyaman at iti managayat, ken naman nakabalin nga Ama. Our Almighty Father always loves us and allows all good things to happen for us. For without Him, nothing is possible.
That's correct.
My friends, beloved classmates, beloved schoolmates, and to everybody, before I end my talk, let me share you this. Be thankful what you are now and keep fighting for what you want to be tomorrow. Lastly, in life, I've learned that it doesn't really matter where you came from. What is more important is our giftedness, faith in God, and determination. With that, God bless us all. Good night, and thank you.